Hi folks, I'm John Nowak from Sansing Mazda. I'm one of the certified Mazda specialists here. And today we're gonna show you the Mazda 2. You know, we've been showing you all these really cool vehicles that we have with all the great features. Well, this is a good starter vehicle, the one that you wanna put your son or daughter in going off to college, or maybe you're looking for a second or a third vehicle that's inexpensive, safe, and reliable. The Mazda 2, nope, it's not squirrels that make this thing run. It's a 1.5 liter engine, and it's a really reliable, easy to take care of vehicle. So everything's accessible, your batteries here, your oil, everything is just really easy to use on this. It does everything you want in a small vehicle. It's got some great zip. The Mazda 2 is a sporty, fun little vehicle, four doors, looks great, 14-inch wheels. Great thing about that, if you ever have to replace a tire, again, we're talking if we have a college student or someone looking for a second or third car, it's not costing you an arm and a leg. Even though it's small, still a lot of storage space in this vehicle, so you have a lot of room. Plus, you can lay the seats right down. There's room to do everything in here. You can take computer, your vacuum cleaner, lots of room. The Mazda 2 is a great driving, fun little vehicle, and it has all the conveniences that you really want and need. Of course, your power mirrors, your power door locks, your power windows. It has a USB aux jack and a 12-volt charging center, CD player, a great little stereo system. And again, the nice thing about that aux jack is once you plug it in, you can stream your music through there, your iPod. It's really cool. Here's the back seat. You know, small vehicles, everybody wonders, is there any room in the back seat? Well, I'm 5'10". I have plenty of room. There's a cup holder back here. So, you know, if you're on your way to your favorite game, grab a couple friends, jump on in, and have some fun. Thanks for spending time with me today to learn about the Mazda 2. It's a great vehicle, as you see and learned about today. Come on down, see us at Sansing Mazda. Give us a call, send us an email. We're here to help you.